Hello everyone, I'm back, JC here with Ricky Dillon.
Hey guys.
Hi Ricky Dillon.
Hey.
Nice to meet you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Hi. Today we're filming a little video, things that we wish we could do. Because there's a lot of things out there that I wish I could do. I wish I was talented in all spaces and areas.
We wish we were the ultimate human being. Don't you wish that you could be a fly on the wall?
I wish I could be an animal for a day.
That was mine.
Okay. I wish I could fly. There's a lot of dreams I've had.
That was mine too. Name one of the ones that I contributed
to. Dude! Everyone wishes they could fly.
Sure.
Yeah.
I just think it'd be really convenient because like coming over here today, you're not that far of the traffic.
Yes.
I wish I could just fly over.
I'm done with that.
Oh, I got one. I wish I could snap my fingers, like, and then...
You could snap.
Yes, I know that, Ricky. Okay, I wish I could snap my fingers, and then, like, any type of food that I'm thinking just appears in my hands, or, like, on the table in front of me.
Alright.
That way you never have to cook, you never have to wait for Postmates, you never have to pay for it. You can eat healthy stuff, and when you want to binge, you can like, when you're out, like alone in your bedroom, just like...
Buy Binge Book by Tyler Oakley. And my Follow Me book, comes out June 7th.
Alright, hey, we need to Follow Me, but alright.
I wish everyone watching right now would pre-order my book, Follow Me, link below. Follow Me by Ricky Dillon, go check it out. But hey, speaking of books, I hear you and Keenan coming out with a book as well.
I don't think we are. Maybe.
Good, because
let me text Keenan and see if we are. Yeah, I'm actually working with Audible, and they're giving you guys a 30-day free trial right now. Audible.com/JC. For the people that don't like to read like me, you get to listen to people read it for you. I do know how to read, I just don't like reading, so it's good to just like listen.
In your car.
Okay. Keenan and I actually we recorded an audio book. That makes sense. We did it in our own words. So I recommend mine and Keenan's book, Don't Try This at Home. Audible.com/JC, that's right.
I recommend my book, Follow Me.
Alright.
Pre-order it.
Yeah.
Get both.
You get to actually listen to our voices too.
You might put one ear in it.
Hopefully one ear's Keenan and one ear's me, so it'd be like, or if you like don't like Keenan, you should be like, just listen to me. Okay, you see my shirt?
You wish you'd go to space, me too.
I wish I could go to outer space, yes.
So not just space, outer space.
Well, space, yeah, I wish I could go to space. If I could fly, you'd go to space.
No, you would die once you get like, sort of...
No, if you wore an astronaut suit and you flew, you could.
I guess so, yeah.
Alrighty, Captain, I think we're ready to launch.
And liftoff in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What are you doing? Can we please go out to eat already? Freak.
You're ruining all the freaking fun, Ricky.
I wish that I had superpowers.
Yes, superpowers.
Because I'm obsessed with superheroes.
Before you take it, teleportation.
Take it. I'd want like an element power, like fire power, because I could fly, you could like projectile off the ground. I'd want to have like every power.
You're getting greedy now. You want fire, you want to fly. Oh, you know what? Ice. Because when you meet a girl, you can make it like an ice rose.
I'll just melt you.
Alright. I can freeze your ass up.
I'll melt you. You're in the water.
Okay.
Okay.
I have water power then. No, I'll put your ass
out. I'll bully you, make you turn to steam.
Okay. I'm done.
Check out my video too. We filmed Never Have I Ever. Subscribe to me if you want. If you, I don't know, you don't have to. But if
you don't have to.
Yeah, just...
Now go subscribe to Ricky. I want you guys to name some things that you wish you could do in the comments.
Yeah.
I want to hear it out. I want to hear like different people's
wishes. And thumbs up. Subscribe to JC if you're not. I don't know.
Subscribe to me. Yes, yeah. I would like for the subscription in Bronx to go up.
See you guys in 9 months. When
no,
JC
no, no. I'll see you guys soon. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I love you very much.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Cool. That took forever, but that was fun.